Hey, how's it going, everybody? It is 12:30. I'm chilling. Yeah, I'm just chilling and filling my lunch. Teddy's here, so you know what time it is. It's my 25th reaction. So, let's just go for it. We're reacting to Arthur Exposed. So, let's just go for it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, play. All right, Berlizzi, what you got?
What's good, yo?
Z.
I grabbed my nuts on that one.
Dude, I'm eating.
Last video I uploaded, I was pushing forward about this video. I'm pushing forward to that. I said, well, that I love each and every one of y'all. Easy game.
Yeah. Love you back, bro. Roasted.
I don't like. Are you ready? Let's
get it. It was. Yeah, he is.
Get out the comments.
Yeah.
Explain.
Let him talk.
Nemo.
Yeah, he do.
Okay.
I like cats.
Staring into Pal's sleepy ass red eyes.
So.
Pal, put that fucking tongue back in your mouth. Oh, it's such a stupid ass.
For real.
Animal. Oh my gosh. Hold on. Nemo, I gotta roast you.
Yes, do it. Wow.
Arthur, you can't be serious with this. Are you really jealous of a f***ing pussycat right now? Yo, I know this is Pal's turn to get exposed right now.
But you getting Arthur, roasted too.
I swear, dude, I want to sauce you square your jaw so bad.
Yes.
Do you even have a jaw, bitch? You have the roundest head in television, bruh.
Yeah, that's so true.
Down. Bro, they're just running around. Okay, oh.
Whoa.
Okay. Shit. Why? And that's not even the worst part. After Pal loses a fight to a cat, look where they end up at. The fucking vet, bitch.
They're holding it like a baby.
Stop faking, dude. They really treating Pal like a damn newborn baby.
Yes.
Like a damn fresh embryo. But they got the homie Nemo locked up in a fucking box with two air holes. Some bullshit. So now, as this video continues, I don't want to hear no sympathy for Arthur or his weak ass family. F*** that.
Yeah. Yeah, let's go. Is Arthur really Harry Potter?
What the fuck are you even supposed to be, Arthur?
Narvark.
A fucking great.
A Narvark. The letter J. Like impossible.
W has to be the top 5 worst cartoon characters of all time. Such a mean ass little rodent. Still to this day. That creepy ass poster in the back matches your evil ass soul.
Yes.
I'm glad Arthur clocked your bitch ass.
Oh, I hate that episode. Ow.
Such a dumbass kid. Hold up.
I hated that episode.
Did you really think I was gonna let you
slide?
Where the fuck are your teeth at? What do you even eat with those? How do you chew? You fake ass Goomba from Mario Brothers. And Muffy.
The only human. Brain is a bear.
Dreams. You're better than this. Oh my god, back up.
Why is he
hanging with this big jaw Donkey Kong looking ass? Damn.
Wow.
Arthur, you're so weak, bro. You got to listen to me. Yo, Arthur is the worst fucking photographer I've ever seen.
And how is that possible?
Look at the grandpa, he was pissed.
Yo, he is enraged. I never noticed it until the rat who shagged me. Bird.
I've never seen a dog be such a pussy, literally. Ain't the last thing.
What a wuss.
Shit behind Arthur? Why the f*** is the dude speeding over this hill with babies in the back seat? Someone call the police!
Yes. Oh, I didn't notice that. I hate when that happens. What the? Dora Winifred Reed. Dora Winifred Reed.
Where did she get that camera from, though? I know y'all saw that.
Bobby.
All over the fucking globe for one picture. But you get mad when they take a flick of your ugly ass. Old camel toe having ass rat. Fuck out of here. Go find your nipples.
Wow, she is good looking.
I know y'all see Jane's beautiful ass. Man, weird. They all look exactly the same. Pause on that. Oh my gosh, did y'all just see that? Hold on.
Oh, bump.
Let's make sure I got the facts straight. Arthur has levitating, thick-rimmed glasses. Only has one outfit. So I'm assuming you don't have a lot of money. That's fine. I'm not making fun of him for that.
He's 9 3/4.
On some magic reading rainbow type shit.
He's 9 3/4 years old.
Various locations at the flick of his wrist. And jumps through a brick wall. Platform 9 3/4, anybody? Arthur is Harry Potter.
Maybe this motherfucker just on an acid trip. Yeah, man, I think he's just on drugs.
To landing in a pool.
Yeah.
Oh, who is that old ass man?
That's their teacher.
Let's analyze this one. Okay, so you see my dude brain spinning.
Just flirting. I ain't mad.
But as soon as Mr. Ratburn shows up, he freaks out. Now Brain is smart enough to know that there ain't no fucking shark in the community pool, bitch. And since Brain is the smartest, he would be the closest to Mr.
And now he's trying to make sure the floor caves in.
Why does Mr. Ratburn have this effect on Brain?
I'm not sure. Oh, here come the end where he's...
This is the part I never understand. Watch this.
Neither did I.
What the fuck? He's trapped in a TV.
Or not.
Help him.
Or is he?
Or is he trapped?
Scooby-Doo next.